Hello everyone, welcome back to GTA. Today I am not on my own. I am joined with Mr. Oliver White. Say hello, Ollie.
Hello!
There he is. Do you know this is the first time you've not said, "What is up?" on this show.
I know, I wanted a bit of variation. You know? I want to keep the people on the edge of their bloody seats.
You really are mixing up this episode.
I know, it's crazy.
You better hurry up because I'm already on the wine. Ollie, in my last episode, which you missed out on, one, I went to the strip club on my own, which was no fun at all. Oh, God! The other thing I did was I had a little go in my submarine. Go, let's go. Yes! Oh, we've crashed into coral. Well, what's happened is you to get in the submarine, and me, I'm going to get in a different kind of vehicle.
What vehicle?
And try and mess you up, son. Ollie, try and guess what vehicle this is by me talking about it. Ready?
Okay.
With decades of experience in hazardous marine haulage, a company like JetSam understands that a million to one environmental disasters happen 9 times out of 10. And when they do, you need air support.
What the hell? It's just stopped and I'm showering. I'm naked.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm coming for you, Ollie. I'm coming to find you.
Yay. What? Oh, what? Yeah.
Ooh. I need to also fix my car as well, Ollie.
You gotta let me know what you think of my car. Okay. Can you see it?
Where is it? That is cool.
You dick! Oh no! Stop it! This is my red car! You've broken 3 of my windows.
Oh, I am so annoyed. I thought I was gonna blow you up.
You dick. Look at your shit car. This is a Galavanta and you've broken...
You've got pop wheels now, fella. Oh! It's like bloody Roblox Wars!
You're a dick. That was my favourite car.
Well, you know, you win some, you lose some, Ollie. Right, okay. Right, let's go on an adventure. So today, I'm going to quickly show you my submarine. Hold on. Let me just give you a quick call to Pegatush. Pegatush! Here we go, Ollie. I'm taking you to go and see the submarine.
Right, let's go.
Yellow submarine.
I used to sing, "We don't want your blinking margarine, blinking margarine, blinking margarine." I was a big Butter fan back in the day. Whoa, we almost missed it. Wait, turn around.
Bike up. What are you doing? No, he's swearing at me.
Here we go again, give
you more, nothing less. You what? You want some?
Eat shit! Malfoy!
I shot him in the leg.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's a helicopter.
Is that our helicopter? Oh, can I have one?
No, wait. You have to get in this. Come over here. Which one? Yeah, I'll take that. The words of Justin Bieber. I'll show you.
Where are you going? Why did you just go
here? We went to the wrong area. I'm sorry.
Oh, for God's sake. We just shot a guy on a bike.
I know.
Because we turned around and now we're in the wrong area, Joe.
I know. We are the worst kinds of people. Oh.
What are you doing? Look at your car.
Oh, my God. What happened?
The engine is exposed.
Oh, I feel naked.
She's on the other side, the submarine. The submarine's over there.
No, it's not a far walk. Right, okay, let's go.
What are you doing?
Mate, don't worry, I know what I'm doing. It's a little shortcut I like to take. We'll get there.
This is where pedestrians go, buddy. Don't hit him! Oh, shoot!
It's too late! Oh, Jesus!
No!
Oh, sorry.
That was the worst idea.
Where are you? We're having a swimming race. I'm Michael Phelps!
I'm going to beat you.
Oh, you're actually gaining on me. Right, Ollie, jump on here. No! You scared Derek, look, come back, Derek!
Oh my God, is this your submarine?
Yeah, mate, jump on there, jump in there.
Oh my God, right. I'm in your submarine.
Now, what we do, Ollie, is get to learn how to drive it, but whatever you do, don't blow up and don't do anything stupid, okay? I'm gonna go and get in a helicopter. I'll meet you out in the open sea, okay?
Okay.
Bye, my love.
How do I drive it? Oh my God, it goes fast.
I'll miss you.
Bye.
Bye, bye. Right, you've got to go and hide somewhere in the sea, and I'm gonna try and find you in my helicopter.
Oh my God, this is insane.
It's cool, isn't it? Whatever you do not die,
wait, what?
Okay?
My guys just jumped out of it.
Why? Jump back in.
Pegasus are reclaiming the vehicle.
Oh no!
No, Pegasus, it's mine! It's going to sink! You've got the door open!
Basically, mate, you need to get some money in your account so you can buy your own.
You're asking me to spend real money on a game!
I'm not saying you're not a bad friend. I'm not saying you're a good friend, but a good friend would.
How much are they?
Not a lot.
They're the most expensive thing, aren't they?
No. Oh, mate, it's not expensive. Not expensive.
1.3 million!
Yeah. Ollie, think of it this way, okay? Yeah, that's a cool submarine. Look, for 1.2 million, you can get a rusty old tug. And no one likes a tug. Not unless it's after 11 p.m. Right, I'm just getting to my helicopter now, Ollie. Oh, look at that ash! I like big Ollie, you should see that what I've got. Holy shit!
Right, I'm getting the Kraken.
Mate, I've got a Chinook. Oh! I can pick you up if you want.
No, I found it.
This is beautiful, this thing.
Cargo, okay, Bob. I spent 30 quid on shit.
Oh, come on. Oh my God, I'm inside. Okay. I'm above you on the map, I see you. I'm gonna deploy my hook
come
from
on,
here.
Come on, Kraken.
Here it goes. Oh. What an anti-climax. It's not about the size, all right? It's the thing you're pulling. What I'm going to do, Ollie, is give you a minute head start, okay? To go and hide somewhere in the sea.
Okay.
You can go down as deep as you want.
But I've got to get there first.
Yeah. Do you see me?
No.
We're about to.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at this bastard.
Wait. What the flipping hell? That's mental.
It's cool, isn't it?
Now you see me. Now
oh, you've
you
gone.
Don't.
You've gone.
Oh no, I'm hitting the floor.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I've got to make a return. Oh that's, my God.
That's what I did the last episode. Just get out to the main thing first.
Don't lift me up, Joe.
So lift me up when no. I am sober. Whoa!
Imagine if I hit you.
Mate, this is so cool. This is like the final countdown. Cue music. It's the final countdown. Diddle-a. Oh, there he is!
Oh, man. I'm like a whale coming out of water.
Whoa! It'd be so cool if I could pick you up out of the sky.
Try it. Go okay. Right above me.
Wait, keep still. Okay, stay still. Where
hold
are
on,
you?
Sorry, it keeps bobbing up and down.
Okay, right. Hold on, here I come. Here I come. Come out the water. Press X. Hold X. Whoa, there's some big waves here, Ollie. I've got to be careful. Take some precision.
Come on, lower yourself down.
Oh! I got you!
Oh my God!
I got you!
Get off me!
Yes!
Holy moly, oh get off me! God. Can you just drop me?
I don't know! I'm scared.
Don't drop me.
I'm scared to drop you, buddy.
Just drop me. I'm fine. I'm running my motors. Drop me.
Okay.
Go.
Wait, it's a cruise ship. I'm going to try to drop the cruise ship. Ready?
No. I'm a submarine, Joe.
You're not. You're my special little guy.
I'm swinging from side to side.
And I can't be going side
to
side.
No, don't drop me on that. I'm not a helicopter.
Okay. Oh, it's Roman Abramovich's yacht. Okay, what button do I press? B? No. A? This one? Oh!
Oh my God!
Did you survive?
No, I'm surviving.
Yes! Okay, Ollie, I'll give you a minute to go and hide somewhere in the ocean, and then I'm going to come try and find you.
Okay, I want to find whether there's a Loch Ness monster.
Okay, good idea. Oh my God, it's got a sick helicopter on it.
I really don't like going in the ocean. Oh no, this makes me feel weird. I don't like going in the ocean.
I'm gonna try and land it here without getting killed. I got a bad feeling about this though. Hello, room for one more. I'm crashing the party.
I think I'm listening to the Spice Girls.
I've just landed on some random billionaire's yacht.
Right, go, I'm ready.
Okay, here I come. Ready or not, here I come.
I mean, oh no!
I can kind of see on the map straight away whereabouts you are. It's not gonna be very hard.
Are you gonna try and shoot me?
No, I've got no guns. I'm gonna try and pick you out the water if I can see
no,
you.
No, you can't!
You've got to come out for water like a whale every now and then.
Okay.
You're here somewhere, Ollie.
I'm a whale!
Where are you? Oh, there you are, I see!
No!
You must watch and wait for the whale. Here he comes. There he is! Strike! Pounce! Oh, it was too late. We were too late. He's gone down for air again. Oh, there he is! Look, Mama Whale! No, son, it's Ollie White TV.
It's a whale!
Oh! No, Ollie!
What?
I died! Quick, save me!
What?
Save me!
No, you can piss off.
Ollie, save me! Please,
no.
Save me, Ollie!
How did you drop the helicopter?
Oh, no, I went too close to the water. Oh! Oh, my God! Ollie, what are you playing at?
There might be some sharks out here, buddy.
I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. Oh, up for air. Ollie, you nearly killed me. Steal it! Oh, no!
Killed him! Yes!
You flattened me with a submarine. Oh, if I remember correctly, there's always prostitutes up this path. Not that I know. I just got a feeling.
There's a guy swimming in the water trying to hijack my thing. He can piss off.
Are you sure it's not my ghost?
No, it was a guy. It's a guy called Solomon.
Have you heard the old tale of Pirate Joe? He once sailed the seven seas in a cargo bob. Pick it up, rogue.
If you want, call Uber helicopter. I'll be there in 2 minutes.
Okay, calling.
Hello, hi. Uber helicopter. Who
hello,
is this?
Uber.
Yes.
Uber, it's me.
Who's me?
It's Ollie White TV.
Oh, I've seen your videos. I know all about you, sir.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
I'm a whale. Help me.
I can speak whale.
Where are you, Ollie?
Oh my God.
I'll come down and pick you up. So there you are.
Okay, thank you, Dad.
Are you in your car?
Yeah, my mum's car. Yep, I'm trying to push me submarine in the water with a car.
I see. That guy is following you. He's on a motorbike.
Yeah, I know. He's being a
weirdo. Oh, bugger off, Solomon Grundy!
Right, hit the thing, go! Oh, bloody hell, that was a big old hit. Oh, it's done it!
Did it?
Oh, my dad's calling me. What do you want, Dad? I'm trying to push a submarine in the water, Dad. Leave me alone.
Where are you? Okay, stay there. Stay there, whatever you do.
Get me!
It's a very tricky situation, but don't worry, Joseph. We'll come higher, come higher.
Oh, higher.
Yes.
Oh, you got me!
I got you.
No!
And we are off. I can see your little shoes. Right, where to, sir?
I'd like to go on top of a building, please.
No problem. Any building in particular?
One of the tallest ones, please.
Oh, excellent choice, sir. Excellent choice.
I thought I could go underwater up there.
There is bottled water in the side of the doors, and there's also tissues if you need them, and there's also magazines, and also...
Oh, my God, Joe, I'm watching this for the first person, and it is the freakiest thing ever. I'm just dangling over everything.
There's also mints, if you want mints.
Oh, I love a mint.
A Murray mint. Look at you. I can see you underneath. That's so funny. We're getting close to your destination, sir.
Yeah, you're taking a while, mate. Right, land me.
That's the one I want to go on. It's a flying visit.
I'm swinging.
Oh, no, that one. I missed the exit. Hang on 1 second. I've got to do a turnaround. I'm so sorry, sir. I am so sorry, sir. By the way, I've also got another request coming from Uber, so I'm going to have to go and pick them up straight away. So I'm going to have to just drop you here, if that's all right.
What do you mean, drop me here? A flying visit.
No,
drop me down, Joe. Go down. You've missed it.
I know,
you've missed it.
I'm just trying to work out what button it is to actually release you, sorry.
No, Joe.
Sorry, sir. Here we go, we're turning around now.
You can't tease me like that.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, we're so nearly there.
I do apologise, sir.
You might as well just drop me on the building.
No, don't worry, sir. I'll do it this time. Third time's a charm, as they always say. Okay, sir, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
You've missed it!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir! Jump out!
Oh, my God!
Oh!
Oh, I blew up.
Oh, jeez, I'm...
Thanks for that.
I am so sorry, sir.
I'm driving. Come get me.
It's my task to pick you up whilst you're driving, okay?
Dun, yep.
I feel like the Terminator. We sound like Terminator music right now.
Yeah.
I see you. Target is acquired. Oh, under a bridge. Shit.
I've got to keep going fast, you know? I can't slow down, so you got to keep up with me.
It's easy.
I'm just going to be going straight, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, this is actually quite difficult. You're going very fast. What car are you in?
I'd like a family Range Rover.
Really?
Like a family car, yeah.
Mate, you are absolutely bobbing it. Oh, you crashed. Yes. Yes.
Really? It's quite a simple car.
I see him. Target's acquired. Coming in for the chase.
Oh, he's going onto the motorway. Oh, shit.
Oh, target is quiet. Target is stalled.
No!
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh, you nearly got done right there.
Oh, you're there, you're there. Okay, target is acquired. This is difficult, Ollie.
Really?
Yeah, man. This
no!
thing is. Okay, okay. Coming down. Oh, mate, you can't change direction like that.
He's changed direction.
Mate,
he's switched
this is
up.
So difficult. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go! Ollie!
Oh, my God!
Pick him up! Pick him up! Oh, mate, I thought I had it. Mate, I
come
swear
on, you gotta go.
I swear I had you then.
Go, right, come and get okay. me.
Over the bridge, I've gotta get him before the bridge. I've gotta get him for the bridge. Gotta get him for the bridge. Bridge, oh no. Oh no. Mate, there's another guy.
Yeah, that's the guy that's being bloody hell, I just smashed his
oh!
car up.
I
oh
got
my
one.
God!
I caught a van!
Oh my God! Joe, if you could see that was literally oh. like an action movie where
oh,
a car's
no.
like, wait, there's a roadblock as well. Like, I think
my
that guy
helicopter is so
really?
I'm getting shot at by this geezer.
There's a roadblock.
Where are you?
I don't
okay.
know.
Mate, how is my helicopter still going? That's so
I don't
funny.
Know. Right, come and get
no,
me.
Stay there. Yeah, I need to pick you up now. Oh, there's a plane heading towards me. I don't like it. Uh-oh. There's a plane.
Oh no! A
oh,
plane?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh my God!
That was close. Right, okay. Oh, expert flying here by Sug.
Go.
Coming to land. Target is acquired. Okay, here we go. Little issue with the bridge, but we got him. Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my God!
I stalled it! It's
go on,
broken.
Then.
I think it's broken, Ollie.
Really?
Oh. Yeah, I've broken down. Do you know the number for RAC?
Oh my God!
We caught a roadblock. Oh my God! Ollie, let me get in! Let me get in,
no,
Ollie!
No! You did!
Ollie! Please! I just tripped over this geezer in the suit. Wait, Ollie!
I've just killed someone!
I know, mate, this is going crazy right here. This guy's got a gun! This lorry driver's got a gun! Look at him! Oh, he's now dead.
I just ran into someone else.
Mate, we are glitching out. I'm gonna hide inside my helicopter. Come and try and get me, Ollie. Oh no, oh dear. Get in, Joe. Oh, I fainted. Oh no.
Oh my God, it's glitching.
I'm getting.
Oh my God, the guy's just got in my car. The guy that I've been running over has just got in the back of my car. He's
Wait,
in the back of my car,
this
Joe,
is
help.
Crazy. Hold on, I don't know what to do. It's all kicking off.
Oh, oh my God.
Did that get you?
No.
Ollie, let me get in. Let me get in the back. Quick.
Oh my God.
Wait
quickly,
there,
Ollie,
Joe.
Ollie,
wait there,
this guy that's trying to get in.
Okay, wait there. Hold on. Yes, I'm in. Go. I'm in the sand. Go.
Oh my God, this game is glitching.
Geronimo! Oh, no, I fell off the edge. Parachute! Oh my God.
I'm coming to save
yeah,
you!
Yeah, mate, this guy has got issues.
Really?
Boom! It's a Honda Civic versus a helicopter. Now watch this. Oh! What the hell?
Oh, that was a bad move.
I want to get hit by his blades.
Okay, I'm coming to save you. Oh my God, there's so many guys following me right now.
Oh, he's landed on me. So. Quick, get in!
Oh my God! Joe!
Sorry! Oh my Jesus Christ! Sit on my head and call me Barry!
Oh my God! Joe! Sorry! Oh!
No, Joe, they're following us.
No, don't worry, Ruth. Me and you against the world, buddy.
He's cutting a corner, mate. He's coming across.
Don't worry, we're gonna do this. We're taking
yeah,
the
nice,
Orient
mate.
Express.
Nice. That's what I like.
We're miles away. High five. Oh, that's he crashed. Whoa, he crashed.
Joe!
Oh, sorry. Oh no!
Oh no!
Yes! Nice.
Oh my God, some guy is following us very closely.
Oh, I know. Ollie, get your gun ready. You don't look ready, Ollie. That's it. That's more like it. Yes, bad man. Let's hide in the tunnel.
Slow down a little bit.
Let's hide in the tunnel. Tell me when to start going again. I think we're fine.
Yep.
Oh my God!
on!
No!
Go!
Oh
go!
My God! Go, go, go!
Go! Oh my God, it's glitching!
Oh, he's in front of us again!
He's now behind us!
What the hell, man?
What is going on? Where's he? He's died, apparently. Apparently I killed him, but how?
Nice. Nice, Ollie.
Right, how's your day been so far?
Oh, mate, I've had an absolute classic.
Yep.
You know? I borrowed the wife's car, and I've crashed
it. Watch where you're driving!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
What are you doing? Oh my God.
Don't worry, sir. You're in safe hands with me.
I really go to the right.
We've got to find a train soon, surely.
Go to the right.
You want to go left so you can hit a train full on.
Oh my God, I'm really, I'm getting sick.
Really?
Travel sick, yeah.
Oh, you need to look into the distance, that'll help. Drink some water and look into the distance.
I think I need some fresh air. Can you wind down the window, please?
If you press Y, it'll wind down the windows for you. Press Y to let more air in, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wait, let me do it when I'm close to the... Oh!
Oh! I survived!
You're alive!
And I've got fresh air! It's amazing!
You killed two birds with one stone! I'm coming, fella! No, 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 no! Oh, no! Bail out!
No! I'm still alive! I'm still alive! I've got no health,
mate,
but
I'm surfing
still
on a car door!
Alive!
Ow! You kicked me in the dick. Okay, there you go. That is the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to Ollie's channel. Subscribe to my channel. It's free if you're new. There's another episode right there of GTA if you want to watch that one with me and Ollie. And I will see you very soon with another video. Cheers. Goodbye.
Bye. I'm just shooting everyone. Oh my God, with a machine gun.